Good morning, it's Monday Live with Dr. JJ from the Adam Care Prayer Corner, a reading from Jeremiah. And I said, Lord God, truly I did not know how to speak, for I'm only a young person. But the Lord said to me, do not say I'm only a young person, for you shall go to all whom I send you, and you shall speak whatever I command you. The gift of speaking and commanding begins today. The prophet Jeremiah speaks of something many of us know. We do not choose God. God somehow, mysteriously, and even against our will, chooses us. Jeremiah says that he heard the word of the Lord. The real sense of the passage is that the word of the Lord happened to him. This was an event. Not only has God followed him like a spiritual detective from the beginning, but with God's awesome command of logic, there is a response to every objection. Jeremiah was not going to slip out into a night undetected and go on his merry way. It was an event, and God had him. Maybe that is what God had us in mind. For each person, some moment, some awareness, when we say yes to God. Today, we reflect on how God has happened in our lives. God, you chose us. Disturb our lives with your steadfast love. Amen.